Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to a new video. So yeah, it's been a while since you've seen this kind of video from me, commentary of a gameplay or whatever you want to call it. But this is just a little update video I want to do for the channel here. There's some things I want to talk about today. Just channel related stuff, how, you know, things have been going and, some changes and stuff that, I just want to talk about some shit. So you may have noticed that, during the past year or so, this is, I guess, my first proper video of 2018, even though, I did a live stream, and that was my first stream of 2018, and technically my first video, but, you may have noticed I didn't do a New Year's video, that's because I was actually out at New Year's, so, I couldn't really do one. However, so over the last, past year, during 2017, you may have noticed that I really, my upload schedule was really, basically non-existent. It was very, out of whack. I'll be honest with you guys, my life's a bit of a mess right now. Things haven't really gone the way, I expected them to. A lot of shit happened during the past year, and, not to pull the depression card, but, it sort of got to me a bit, and, and by a bit, I mean a lot. There's things that I let take over my life, and that, I shouldn't have done that, in retrospect. I don't want to go into too much detail in this video, because, for a couple of reasons. One, it will end up being, 2 hours long, and two, I don't want to, edit, another 2 hour long video, and honestly, I doubt people want to hear about my problems anyway, because people come to YouTube to escape, their problems. Why would they want to hear about someone else's, right? So, I'm not gonna get too much into it, but, things in my life really haven't been going the best, and that did sort of, that was one thing that contributed to my lack of, really attention to this channel. I really neglected it. I'd upload every once in a while, but, not as much as I really wanted to. However, for this year, I'm gonna try and change things, because I'm trying to get my life back on track, personally. For those who know me a bit more personally, I actually have started working again. I actually am back in work, because, it's been a while, since I got laid off back in September of 2016. And, that's one of the things that sort of, got me down was, that sort of stuff, and a couple of other things as well. But there's one thing that I've come to learn, and that's, structure in life is important. And, That's, being at home isolated all day without, having much of a social life or not having the ability to work is, you may think, oh yeah, you're home every day, so you can make videos all the time. No, that's not the case, because, the depression gets to you, and then, makes, it might sound like a fucking stupid meme, the whole crippling depression thing, but it actually, kind of does cripple you. At least it did for me, because I would be home all day, and, there would be no reason to do anything around here, so I would, I wouldn't be in the mood to literally, do anything for most days. And so that's why, I would rarely upload, and sort of my content quality sort of, at least I believe, sort of went a bit more downhill compared to what it was in, say, 2016. But for this year, because I have, some employment now, and, I am getting my life back on track, I'm gonna try and attempt, have things, be better, because I sort of hit my breaking point, the last couple months or so, and, I've come to realize a few things, and that, I'm the only one that can change, my own life. So, and that's what I'm gonna try and do. I'm gonna try and get back on track with this YouTube stuff now that, some of my other, rest of my life, or some, now that, some parts of my life are getting sort of, a bit back in order, and, I'm the only one that can make that sort of change. I don't know if that makes any sense or not, though. I'm, as you guys know, I'm not that great at explaining things. I tend to ramble a lot and really sort of, not get to my point. But, I sort of hope that makes a bit of sense. So, for this year, I want to ask you guys, what do you guys want to see on my channel? I know what the default answer is going to be: more computer shit, more computer videos, or videos about tech stuff, and that's all good. That's all cool. But you know, my channel is named after me, my name, for a reason. And that's because I don't specialize in one specific type of content. I've been trying to get away from the whole, you know, like, only one type of video for a long time, ever since, you know, May of 2016, when I tried to, you know, or actually even earlier than that, really starting with the South Australia trip almost 2 years ago. Actually, no, over 2 years ago now, yeah, shit. Yeah, ever since then, when I started doing that vlog stuff, and then after that, when I started doing the commentary videos and stuff, you know, I've tried to, you know, be more diverse in my content, and so I want to know what you guys actually want to see. I really love this format that I'm doing right now, where it's just me talking into a microphone and you guys seeing some gameplay of whatever I decide to record. But there's, you know, other, I'm open to suggestions. I want to know what you guys want. I'm still, you know, up for doing tech videos and, you know, computer shit and whatever else. You know, that's been a staple of my channel. There'll always be a staple of my channel because that's my primary hobby. I pretty much spend most of my time working on some sort of tech stuff, like, or playing video games or something. You know, it's just, you know, I'm probably the biggest fucking nerd there is. Like, I'll admit that any day of the week. But I really do want to know what you guys want. I know it's sort of a little bit frowned upon for the creator to ask the viewers what they want to see on the channel, because people come to the channel to see what the creator uploads. But I want to upload what people want to see, and, you know, a lot of the time, I'm not aware of what people actually want. I don't want to, you know, start milking something until it gets dry. And that's why I sort of started to diversify my content, is so that my channel would stay fresh. You know, I like to, you know, have variety here. Like, whether it's vlog stuff, more commentary stuff, whether it's, you know, whatever it is. And even going into the commentary stuff, like this kind of video, for example, there's different types, you know, of stuff I could discuss. I could discuss different opinions on things. I could discuss, you know, other sorts of shit. Like, you know, just, I want ideas for videos, guys. You know, I want to know what you guys want to see. I mean, I know there are a couple of video, like, specific videos that you guys want to see. I know the Ultimate 98 Rig Part 3 is a thing I need to do. And I'll be honest, I filmed both, like, Part 1 and 2 back in August when I built the computer. It has literally sat in the exact same spot since August, hasn't even been touched. Because, you know, I have never been in a mood to deal with it. You know, it's just because it's a bit of work to, you know, when I, you know, set up a machine like that, you know, I like to go into every little detail and get it all perfect in OCD, because I'm obsessive like that. So I just kept putting it off, and now I just forgot about it. So, but I will do that video eventually. But I will do that video soon. I promise I will. I do want to, you know, actually get that machine up and running, because I do love it. But yeah, that is something I want to do. But in general, I want to know what you guys want to see on the channel. Because, you know, without ideas, you know, it's not going to go anywhere. The live streaming thing has been, you know, relatively good. I was still working out the kinks a while ago, but I feel like I've, you know, with the live streaming thing, I'm not sure what people's opinions are about it, because I started it without really asking anyone, and, you know, some people like me, you know, some people like the live streams, but I don't really know anyone else's opinion about it, because I have been uploading the archives. No one really watches the archives, and that's fair enough, because they are like 3.5 hours long, and so really no point in that. A lot of the live streams really only make sense when they're live, and that's fair enough. Like, I just want to have the archive there just to have, you know, something on the channel. But I am going to start scheduling those. So, time zones have been a bit of a problem for me with live streaming, because I am in Australia, and a lot of my viewer base is in North America and the UK. And there are, you know, a fair few Australians that watch my content too, but not as many as there are from, you know, the United States, Canada, you know, whatever else, or UK and stuff like that. But I've been discussing it with a few other friends internationally, just to figure out what time zones, you know, what time would be good for me to do it. And I've had to make a bit of a compromise. Times that are suitable for me aren't suitable for anyone else. The last few live streams, all the Need for Speed Payback ones, are all done at around midnight, my time zone, which is really not suitable for really anyone. I think it's not really very good. So I decided to scrap that. Live streaming is going to happen pretty much on a weekly basis. It's going to be whatever game I'm playing. Usually I play a lot of GTA Online. So that's usually going to be my go-to if I'm playing something, or that's going to be my go-to game if I'm not playing something. Or if I'm playing a single-player game, I could play that, you know, in place of GTA. If I'm, you know, say when Red Dead Redemption 2 comes out, you know, who knows, I might, you know, stream some of that. But that's just an example, or any other, you know, say, game that I want to play. But I'm also open to suggestions of, you know, live streaming, you know, different games and stuff, but mostly it'll be GTA Online. That's sort of my go-to multiplayer game these days. It's really the only mainstream multiplayer game I play. Not into CSGO or Call of Duty or whatever else, or Overwatch or any of that. At least not at the moment anyways. Usually for me to get into a game, you know, a friend of mine's going to sort of introduce me to it. Otherwise, I don't care. Except for GTA, that's really the only one I've sort of gotten into. Just because I'm a huge Rockstar fanboy. But yes, for this year, I want to know what you guys want to see on the channel. Whether it's more computer stuff, more vlog stuff, more commentary stuff, more streaming stuff, and, you know, be as specific as you want. I just want ideas for the channel, and, you know, I want to let you guys know that, you know, I'm going to start, you know, I'm going to try and get this channel back. I'm going to try and make it, well, I wouldn't say great again, to use that phrase, but, you know, I want to sort of get back on track with it and, you know, have fun with the channel again, because I sort of lost that touch last year. I sort of, you know, because of the way the rest of my life was going, I sort of lost interest in YouTube. I genuinely did for a little while, and, you know, it seemed like more of a chore than anything to film a video, but, you know, because that's what depression does to you. I just got so inside my own head that, you know, everything seemed, you know, just shitty, including YouTube. And I'm so grateful for YouTube, and I know that sounds cliche as fuck, talking about how, you know, oh, I'm so grateful for my subscribers, whatever, but no, I genuinely am, because, like, I wouldn't fucking do this if there were no subscribers. Like, if no one watched it, like, I wouldn't do it, you know. I'm not doing it for the money either. Like, you know, as we know, adpocalypse is a thing, and, you know, I make not really that much. Like, I do get paid every month still, but, well, mostly. Last year was a bit rough. It was only every couple months, but still. But, like, I've always, you know, I've always done YouTube because I love doing it. You know, if I don't enjoy something, I just don't do it. It's as simple as that. Like, if I start, and that's why I didn't really upload as much last year, is because I started to not enjoy doing YouTube videos, and that's something that really, you know, saddens me to think about, because YouTube's been a big part of my life for the last 7.5 years. So, yeah. So enough rambling. I don't want this video to get too long, because it is pretty late at night and I gotta edit and upload this now. So just let me know what you guys want to see on the channel, and you know, I just want to let you guys know that I'm back, and I want to try and, you know, get back into this YouTube stuff properly. I want to bring more variety back to the channel, just like, you know, I was trying to do a couple years, you know, back in 2016. And, you know, just let me know what you guys want to see, you know, and you know, they'll be all good. So, and for the live streaming thing, yeah, that's going to be a thing now. I'm going to try and do it, you know, I'm going to try and do it on a schedule. So my schedule is going to be, so I live in, Australia, in, the Eastern time zone. So, down in Melbourne, so, which is, UTC plus 10 or, plus 11, depending on whether it's daylight savings or not. So it's usually going to be around 9 a.m. my time, and I've worked this out for Americans and people, like, well, not just Americans, but people from North America and the UK. So whatever time zone you're in, I'm plus 10 from, you know, Greenwich Mean Time, so I'm 10 hours ahead of the UK. So I've worked it out, so 9 a.m. on a Saturday morning is when I'm going to try and do the streams in my time zone. I've worked this out, so for Americans in Pacific time zone, it should be 2 in the afternoon. For Central, I think it's about 4 in the afternoon. For American Eastern time, it's 5 in the afternoon. And for the UK and Ireland, it should be, I think, about 10 at night, so 10 p.m. Any other time zones, you should be able to work out from there. Just Google what time it will, just Google, say, 9 a.m. Melbourne time, and I think, and then whatever your time zone is, or whatever your location is, and Google should be able to figure that out for you. But I figured it out for the majority, for North America and, the UK, because that's where the majority of my, you know, the people that watch my content is in, you know, America, Canada, UK, Ireland, etc., as well as Australia. So yeah, it will be, so 9 a.m. on a Saturday morning. So, which is, you know, going to be, I might even be live streaming, like, as you watch this video, who knows, because, you know, I'm going to be uploading this as soon as I finish editing it, and then, you know, it's going to be, well, technically it is Saturday at the moment, so I'll have to get up in a few hours to live stream. So yeah, so that's going to be that. That's going to be, you know, my live schedule is, most likely weekly on a Saturday morning, 9 a.m. in, you know, Melbourne time, which is UTC plus 10. So, and you can work out daylight savings accordingly to that. It's, time zones are such a confusing, you know, bitch to work out, but yeah, I think the 9 a.m. time zone here, the 9 a.m. time here is going to be best for everyone, because it sort of hits that sort of afternoon, evening time where people are actually watching YouTube, as well as that, you know, weekend morning for people in my region, you know, in Australia and New Zealand, because I think in New Zealand it might be 11 a.m. When I start streaming at 9, so, because I think they're a couple hours ahead of me, so, yeah. Anyways, so, yeah, like I said, give me ideas for videos, guys. You know, I want to know what you guys want to see on the channel. I don't want to upload shit that no one cares about, so, you know, I want to know what you guys want. Otherwise, you know, it's just going to be shit. And, yeah, live streaming stuff should be good, so, 9 a.m. my time zone. 9 a.m. Melbourne time, and so that should be, you know, afternoon in America, evening in Central Europe and the UK, and yeah, so have a good one, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video, and yeah. Thanks for watching my video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up button. If you didn't, well then hit the other button. Check out another video that's being suggested to you right now, it should be on the screen. And as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video.